not completing backswing golf. Are you guilty of this? Well, in this next video, I'm going to show you how to make a nice full backswing so you can play better golf. Let's get started. Okay, let's talk about not completing backswing golf, what it looks like and some ways that you can fix this so you can make a nice full backswing and play better golf. So, not completing the backswing. So, how do you know if you're doing this? Well, if you've had someone tell you or you've looked at yourself in video and they said you're not completing your backswing, what does it even look like? So, if I'm set up to a ball here, I'll show you this from a couple of different angles. If I'm set up to a ball like this, one of the easiest ways to have a look at what this lead shoulder is doing, if you're someone that does this, swings here and just throws their arms up like that, you can see my left shoulder has really stayed back. I haven't turned my shoulders at all. It's almost like cheating the backswing. You might even make a decent takeaway, but from here, instead of continuing to rotate, you might just throw your arms up like that. And it's a very armsy and hands type of golf swing, which will lack a lot of power and consistency, which will really hurt your golf game. So drop a comment down below if you think that's what you do and you've been identified as doing. So we really want to fix this because it will really affect your ability to shoot lower golf scores. So a couple of things, was actually a few things we can work on. A lot of this key is with this lead shoulder. So I'll show you that other issue from down the line. So this would be a backswing that's not completed. So here, and just lifting up. And actually from this angle here, you can see, you probably see this on camera, that I haven't turned my shoulders very much. They've only turned about 60 degrees or so. So that's a really poor way to make the backswing. So how can we fix this? Let's start off by thinking about getting this lead shoulder under your chin. That's the first step. Take away. Lead shoulder under the chin. That's the first step you can do. Another thing is to really focus on making sure those hips rotate in that backswing. A lot of golfers, they make their backswing just like this, forgetting that their hips and their core really need to turn, and this can help you make a full backswing. So as I make my takeaway, if I focus on my hips, just independently getting them to rotate like that, I can make a nice complete backswing, no problem at all by turning those hips. Have a look at it from here. Turn those hips. No problem making a full backswing. Now there's another key you can do to help you if you're someone that lacks flexibility, or you might be an older golfer. Have a think about what that lead foot is doing. I've seen this done by a few, even common professionals, even younger professionals. Don't be afraid to lift that lead heel off the ground in your backswing, because that helps you make a bigger turn if flexibility is your issue. So as you make your swing, lift that left heel, that lead heel off the ground. That helps you get a bigger rotation as well. Now the other thing we can work on, as we're set up here, so we're focusing on making sure those hips turn, getting that left heel off the ground. We can really feel like we're getting that back towards the target. If we got that sensation of the back towards the target, you can get a much bigger turn there, no problem at all. So a couple of really simple drills we can practice at home to really help out with this. First one I like to do is take your right arm off the club and practice doing one arm just with your lead arm. Practice doing swings, and you'll find it's really easy to make a full shoulder turn. When you practice doing that, a great little drill is swing to the top, put your right hand on, and you've just made a full shoulder turn. And this is a great thing to practice at home, even at the range, getting that full range of motion. Take that rear arm off the club, get your full turn, and swing through. Another great drill you can practice, grab a club, put it on your shoulder, turn, push your arms out, swing through. Great little rehearsal drill. You can even do this as a pre-shot routine on the golf course. Practice it at the range at home. I'll do it again. On the shoulder, turn, push your arms out. That's a great drill that can really help you make that full shoulder turn. That's really going to help your golf game out. If you have any questions or comments about that, please let me know. See you next time. There you have it. Now you know how to fix not completing backswing golf. Before you go, watch these two videos up above where I'll go into more detail about the backswing, how you can improve it and really lower your golf scores. Now down below I'll have a link to my free 3 Secret Moves video. Make sure you click on that link, get a hold of that. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time.